Due to current weather conditions, the Tippecanoe Special Olympics fundraiser is now postponed. Local law enforcement were supposed to be waiting tables at the Bubba Gump Shrimp in downtown Charleston tonight, accepting tips that would benefit over 29,000 Special Olympic athletes across our state. As soon as we know the rescheduled date, we'll update you.